this energy calling me back where I come from. It's such a good attitude. This is where I belong. All the senior kids moving with their lips. The Lakewood rocks, Lakewood rocks. Smiling Roy for you, jumping for joy. The Lakewood rocks, Lakewood rocks, Lakewood rocks.
Welcome to Mustangs Midday. I'm Ella.
And I'm Ahmad. Today is September 13th, and here's what's going on around the ranch.
Calling all singers, dancers, actors, designers, techies, and theater enthusiasts. The LRHS Theater Department will be holding its kickoff meeting of the Mustangs players on Thursday, September 16th, after school in the auditorium. Everyone is welcome to attend.
Senior ads are created online by the families. They may also be purchased at yearbookordercenter.com. To purchase a senior ad, click on the Start Your Ad link.
Mustangs have an improved way of paying LRHS fines for the 2021-22 school year. Fines are paid online through a system called RevTrack. On the RevTrack website, Mustangs should look on the left-hand side to find the fines web store. This year, RevTrack system divides fines into different categories, ensuring the money gets to the proper account.
TSA has their first meeting today right after school in room 409. If you are interested in STEM-related activities and creating projects to compete at the state and national level, you should come and consider joining.
Wanting to challenge yourself and reach for the stars? Stellar Explorers might be the club for you. Time to join is running out. Competition team formation is occurring between now and the 10th. Team members have begun studying, practice, and preparation for competitions. Our first competition is the 10th of October, 2021. Once competition teams have formed, membership is closed. Observers and interested persons are welcome to observe during competitions.
Students, get your textbooks from the Media Center as soon as possible. We are trying to make room for students and staff to use the Media Center as a library again.
Interested in building up your college resume? Join Key Club. Key Club is an international student-led organization that provides its members with opportunities to provide service, build character, and develop leadership. Some benefits of joining Key Club is building leadership experience, extracurricular activities, and opportunities for volunteer hours. Those interested, speak to Mr. Acevedo, our college and career advisor.
This Tuesday, tomorrow, the underclass yearbook photos will be taken during first to third periods and again fifth period in the gym. The schedule is attached. Teachers are encouraged to escort their classes to the gym where the photos will be taken. Teachers and staff are also encouraged to have their photo taken or updated at any time between periods 1 and 5. Teachers and staff may go to the front of the line.
Florida Future Educators of America meets every second Monday of the month. For anyone interested in learning more or becoming a member, they can contact Ms. Victor. Instead, students can pick up applications in room 569 or in Ms. Victor's room 509.
We will be back with the sports right after a short break.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
Look at Sean walking to school on the grass. Looks normal, right? Wrong. He is doing this completely wrong. Grass is dangerous and can result in death. How do we fix this? Simple. Walk on the sidewalks. Sidewalks are amazing with their beautiful pavement and with patented anti-slip technology. They are perfectly safe and easy to use in every situation. Go out and use sidewalks today and stop walking on the grass.
There's a tree in the hole, in the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, all around. Green grass grows all around. And on that tree, there was a branch, the strongest little branch that you ever did see. Oh, the branch on the tree, and the tree in the hole, and the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, all around. Green grass grows all around. And on that branch, there was a nest, the cutest little nest that you ever did see. Oh, the nest on the branch on the tree in the hole, in the hole in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, all around. Green grass grows all around.
Hi, I'm Anola, and welcome to your midday sports report. Girls flag football is having a meeting for anyone interested in playing on Wednesday, September 22nd, from 2:30 to 3:15, inside the gymnasium. If you have any questions prior to the meeting, please see Coach Weaver. The Lakewood Ranch boys golf team won again with a score of 300. Parker Severs won his first high school tournament with a 69 round that featured 7 birdies, with 4 of them coming on his last 5 holes. The team was second or third place most of the day, but dropped 6 shots in the last 4 holes to assure the victory. Great job. Their next game will be at Jenkins Invitational at the club at Eagle Brook in Lakeland. Now back to the desk for lunch.
Tomorrow for lunch, we are having salad or pizza.
Just a reminder to our walkers and bike riders, when you are coming and going from campus, you need to be using the sidewalk. This is for your safety and the safety of those around you. So again, walkers and bike riders, please do not use the student parking lot, road or entrance, back entrance to come and go to school. Use the sidewalk.
Students, please remember that if headphones or cell phones are visible at any other time than lunch, they will be taken.
Remember to stay safe and look out for one another. If you feel sick, stay home and notify someone. Together we can get through these hard times. Keep up the good work, Mustangs.
Please remember that Mustangs Midday can be tuned in from our YouTube channel.
Thanks for watching.
We hope you have a great day, Mustangs.